वेलकम टू स्मार्ट मॉम्स रीडिंग एंड स्टोरी टेलिंग सीरीज में आज आपका एक बार फिर से स्वागत है। आज भी हम बात करने वाले हैं पॉपअप बुक्स के बारे में, लेकिन ये पॉपअप बुक्स थोड़ा हटके हैं। जैसे एक बुक है पॉपअप पिकअबू स्पेस बुक, जिसमें बच्चे एस्ट्रोनॉट, रोबोट्स, स्पेस स्टेशन, एलियंस, मून, प्लैनेट अर्थ, इन सबके बारे में जान सकते हैं। और जो दूसरी बुक आज हम देखने वाले हैं वो है पॉपअप पिकअबू नंबर्स बुक, जो नंबर्स इंट्रोड्यूस करने के लिए एक सबसे बेहतरीन जरिया है। तो आइए देखते हैं आज की वीडियो। सो दिस इज आवर पॉपअप पिकअबू स्पेस बुक। This is Daisy and Denny are astronauts. This is launch tower of rocket and this is a countdown. And when the countdown ends, rocket flies. It is flying to the moon. Denny and Daisy are sitting inside the rocket. They are going to the moon. Now it is flying up high in the sky and we have a space station here. What else is there? There is a blue color stripy rocket. It's time to race. Let's see which rocket goes first. Now let's see who is behind the door inside the rocket. Open the door and there is a robot. Robot is also going to the moon with Denny and Daisy. Say hi to robot. And this is how a robot looks like. This is the real robot. Let's play. Yay! Now let's turn the page. So now our rocket has come closer to moon, and see, the moon is looking like a ball of rock. Let's see who else is there on moon. Aliens. This is alien spaceship. They are friendly but shy, so they are flying away. Aliens are flying away. Bye bye aliens. Now see, this is our planet Earth, and a rocket has landed on dusty land of moon. See, this is Daisy, Danny and our robot. Our rocket is there and they put a flag on moon, on which you can see planet Earth, and they left a message to other life forms in space. Friendly greetings from planet Earth. This was our book. So our next book is pop-up peekaboo numbers book, in which baby bee is searching for mama bee and papa bee and its family. So let's see how many bees are there. One bee is there. Let's see who is inside the flower pot. Worms are there. So there is no mama bee and papa bee, there are worms. How many worms? Two worms. One and two. Two worms are there. Now baby bee is passing by the flowers. How many flowers? One, two, three. Three flowers. Is mama bee and papa bee hiding inside the tiny house? Let's see. No, there are the birds. How many birds are there? One, two, three, and four. Four birds are there. Now baby bee saw some tomatoes. Let's count. One, two, three, four, five. Five tomatoes. Now let's see who is inside the cabbage. Snails are there. How many snails are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 snails are there. 6. Now, there are some caterpillars on the leaf. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 caterpillars. And who is behind the flowers? Butterflies. How many butterflies? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8 butterflies. 8 beautiful butterflies are hiding here. Now next, there are some apples. How many apples? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 apples. And finally, baby bee has reached its house. Let's see who is inside the house. देयर इज बीज फैमिली एंड हाउ मेनी बीज आर लिविंग इन बीहाइव लेट्स काउंट 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 bees are living in beehive. So that was a book and this was the story. Open the door. Who is there?
A robot.
Robot. Orange. और पिकअबू बुक्स में काफी वैरायटीज अवेलेबल हैं मार्केट में भी और ऑनलाइन में भी, ये आपको मिलेंगी 350 से 500 की रेंज में। आपको हमारी आज की वीडियो कैसी लगी हमें अपना फीडबैक देना ना भूलें कमेंट सेक्शन में। चैनल को लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब करना भी ना भूलें। नेक्स्ट वीडियो में हाजिर होंगे फोनिक्स बुक्स के साथ। तब तक जुड़े रहिए हमसे। बाय बाय।